Alright, so this is the unboxing of my Sigma lens that I bought today. It's the Sigma 24-70 f2.8 art series for the Sony E-mount. And yeah, I'm a hybrid shooter, so this would really help a lot in what I do. So yeah, it comes with the usual paperwork. So yeah, let me just take them out real quick. It comes with a strap for the case itself, which I don't think I would ever use because it's huge. I mean, just look at it. So yeah, I'm gonna grab the lens out, and it's well protected with plastic. And yeah, let me get the lens hood out as well. So yeah, I researched between this and the G Master, and I decided to go for this instead because it's half the price. The build quality is up there with the G Master. And the photo and video performance on this lens is almost on par with the G Master. So yeah, let me just show you the front. It looks amazing, doesn't it? Yeah, so this is the Sigma 24-70 f2.8, and I can't wait to use it.